Hi, I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week we're going to look at some new shoes and some new string. First up, one of my favorite shoes to play in has been the Barricade all the way back. I've worn every single version of this shoe and I just love the support and stability it brings. Here we have the 2017 version, so this is the 17 Boost. So this one's got the Boost cushioning system in the heel. I love that too, really does offer superb comfort and cushioning when you come down aggressively and land in the heel. Really does cushion really, really well. And I'm a big fan of that. We just started playtesting this one, so I've had a couple of hits in it and I'm really enjoying the shoe so far. Really nice look to the upper on this one too. It's got a really nice synthetic mesh type material that's also very supportive too. So not only does it let your foot breathe, holds it in place very well as well. Here's a quick look at the medial side of this one. And then come all the way back around to the heel. And there it is in that bright orange. Love that colorway. Really makes a loud statement out there on the court. And then you can also get several different colors in the regular Barricade 17s. This one does not feature the Boost cushioning. And I'm in love with this light blue offering with the white accents here. And just a really cool looking shoe. Quick look at the toe down for you right there. And the outsole on that one. And so this one doesn't have the Boost cushioning in it, but a great option and available in several colors as well. Next up from Yonex, we've got the Eclipsion, and this is Stan the Man's shoe. Stan Wawrinka rocks this one out on the court, and you would have seen him playing in this exact colorway at the Aussie Open. He's going to continue in this colorway until he hits the clay season. So great shoe, very supportive and durable, very much like the Barricades we just looked at. And again, I'm really big fan of the Yonex cushioning systems. I find them really comfortable to wear out there on the court. So that's another shoe that I like right there from Yonex. And then some fun colorways too in this 1296 from New Balance. And this one, it was a nice low to the ground feel in the forefoot. And it's really nice and fast feeling out there. And I have some nice fun with the colors on the midsole or this one. Got a little bit of hit up here at the tongue too, but then a nice classic white and clean look up top. So it's a business up top, party down bottom on this shoe right there from New Balance. Last but not least, let's have a look at some new string. We've got some new strings from Weiss Cannon. I'm a big fan of their polys. And the first one we've got is called Rock and Power. And this is a square shaped poly. And the edges on this string are so sharp. I was hitting it the other day and I ran my finger across and I had to check that I didn't have a paper cut style cut on my finger. It is that sharp. I'm not joking. It really does have a superbly sharp edge, really going to grip the ball. It's got, I wouldn't say an overly firm feel to it, but it's definitely very control oriented like most copolys are. Gives you great spin, and I find it does offer a little bit of ball pocketing too. So I found some decent comfort out of this one for a poly compared to most polys. And I've hit it a variety of different tensions, really low and really high, and just really enjoying this response of that one too in both setups. Also available in a hybrid. This is the Rock and Power hybrid. So you get that square shape string for the mains, and then there's a half set there of the round, smooth poly for the crosses, and that's going to offer you a little bit of a different feel than the full set of the Rock and Power. And then a couple of strings from Laserfibre. We're on a polyester kick today, and this is their Laserfibre Smooth. So this is a round co-poly, offers a nice firm, crisp feel to it. I like the response to this one, a lot of control, a really nice string right there, and it comes in that blue colorway as well. And then also we have the Laserfibre Edge. And this one has a heptagonal shape to it. So again, it's got some nice edges. It's going to bite the ball, give you lots of spin. Again, it's another firm co-poly, so you get a lot of control. So a lot of control out of all these strings. Really, for the intermediate through advanced level players, these ones are best suited for just because of that firm response. And it's better if you hit the sweet spot more often than not when you're playing with something that's a little on the stiffer side when it comes to strings. That's all I've got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.